slower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Good to hear. Sam? What is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Nice work. Everywhere. What would they want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
Helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
Unsettling. Like the exiles made themselves at home.
Thank you. looks like outlaws.
The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. Second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
AI.
Nearby, Pathfinder.
Rex must be in charge of mining Helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Looks like outlawed. Hostiles ahead!
Data pad detected, Pathfinder.
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder. Marking the Axel base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Sam, I need info on the X. Cell base. What do you have?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Look out!
That's where Vetra's sister said some kidnapped settlers were taken. Vetra had all the details. Vetra's got all the information about this place. We probably shouldn't risk entering without her.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Cid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
No! No! What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Sorry.
Ah, Nyx. So good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Merryweather. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
So you were helping people. There was no need for all that modesty.
It's not modesty. I didn't help anyone.
Okay, okay. You didn't help anyone.
I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out.
Ryder, you have to believe me. I've no idea what's going on. I'm going to get answers, but first we have to get out of...
We need to talk.
Yeah, I know. These people here think I helped them, and somehow Merryweather feels screwed over by it.
You sure you don't know anything about what happened here?
Ryder, I swear on my sister's life. I don't know what I did to put myself in Merryweather's crosshairs.
How well do you know Merryweather?
I've heard of her. A smuggler, not affiliated with either the Outcast or Collective. Never did business with her myself. Kind of a loose cannon from what I've heard.
What do you think Merryweather's planning?
Looks like she was gunning for me. Used the people she thinks I helped as bait. If you ask me, she's planning to kill me. After a thorough interrogation, of course. Sounds like she wasn't expecting you. Might try to get something out of the Nexus in exchange.
We'll talk later. Focus on getting out of here.
What I like to hear.
Door controls are not accessible from here, Pathfinder.
There has to be a way out.
I can open the doors from my end, but they're powered down. We need to get them going again.
Your end? Who are you?
I don't like the sound of this, Ryder.
Just get those doors some power!
It appears functional.
No way to know until we try. Now we just have to get this power flowing to that door. That cable's not going to get power to that door. I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming. If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them.
The ventilation in this place is awful! Everything smells like bed bug!
Don't worry about it. Just try not to get killed!
That took care of it. We should check with the colonists.
Is everyone okay?
Sidera Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice.
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid!
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her. Sid, I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
If she can tell us what we're up against, that'll be a big help.
See?
Fine. But she has to follow my instructions. Can you do that, Sid?
Yes, Vetra.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe. Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Did you know your sister was messing about impersonating you?
Do you think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my associates. Shit, I have no idea what else she's done in my name. Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them. Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it.
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... Never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... Huh. It looks like a bunch of cages?
What the hell is happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me!
Thank you.
That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure. If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us. Turrets. Those might be a problem.
I could turn them off or change the attack protocols. Turn those turrets on Meriwether's men. That should get them out of our way.
Here we go.
Thing was so big. You guys were amazing. Anyway, you should head through the workshop next. That's the direct way out.
There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it.
If that engine has a charged core, it might explode.
When is that suit gonna be finished? I'm gonna need it when we do the next job.
Looks like you've got loads of options.
Disable the Hydra armor. I don't want to fight that thing.
You got it, Pathfinder.
Clever.
guys did stuff like this, but helping you do it, it's different.
That's why I never wanted you involved in the things I did. You can't have excitement in it. Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. I think I gotta... Oh, no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid, so stupid.
Sid's leverage. They won't kill her just yet. We just have to be quick.
You're right. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister.
Watch out! They're coming straight for us!
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes. It takes you out, too.
You won't let that happen.
Vetra.
It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Okay. We're talking. Now what?
Put your weapons on the ground.
Kill all of them.
Sid, get down! Stay down!
I'll cover her if I can.
Thank you. I'm fine. I think.
Let's get you to your shuttle. Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
These are good people who made bad choices. Your sister did the right thing.
She still should have talked to me. I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
That was intense. Are you all right?
Fine. I just need some time to think. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now? Okay, Korra. Aya or Kadara?
Prodromos. It's small, but it's ours.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Guys.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You shouldn't let Drak get under your skin so much. He means well.
He doesn't get under my skin. Wait, does he think I'm upset? I think I just gained the upper hand.
You can use the passcode on the door to the second dome, Pathfinder.